With the advancement of technology, machines and equipment are constantly developing and becoming more functional. Various inventions used in road construction significantly accelerate construction processes. However, in some road construction stages, the methods used are more prominent than technological equipment. In this video, we touch on some technologies, techniques, tools, and inventions used in the road construction process. Some of these may be new and surprising to you. Engineers have developed a way to strengthen soil materials with virtually no additional effort. It's called K31 APS Soil Stabilizer. Soil ground is being prepared to apply this chemical. This soil stabilizer consists of environmentally friendly chemicals that work with nanotechnology and make the best soil hardening products. The floors on which this chemical is applied are similar to concrete. It's the best soil stabilizer product and soil stabilization method in the market. Rebel Crusher is generally designed to break hard and large materials into smaller pieces. It is a very powerful crushing equipment. The broken pieces are separated according to their sizes, and smaller pieces are obtained. It is very effective in breaking stones to be used in road construction and construction material production. Crash cushion systems provide a safe and simple approach without the need for anchoring to the ground. This system, which is filled with water, absorbs impacts and disperses energy. In the event of a vehicle collision, the energy is absorbed by the movement of water and the impact is reduced. Absorb-EM crash cushion is an important system that increases safety for workers in risky environments, such as construction sites. It is preferred in many sectors due to its fast installation, flexibility, and cost-effectiveness. This wonderfully designed machine is used to load materials such as gravel, mud, and sand. This machine offers versatile use with its powerful structure and various attachments. It saves time by completing loading and unloading operations in a short time. Concrete slabs are often used for access roads and car parks. They are frequently preferred, especially in ground arrangement, road construction, and industrial facilities. The machine you see is a perfect tool for transporting and installing concrete slabs. These concrete slabs offer fast, durable, and aesthetic solutions in the construction industry. Concrete slabs also provide an easy-to-maintain finish with a modern look. This innovative tool enables potholes to be repaired safely, quickly, and cost-effectively. This machine repairs potholes and surface cracks in a single operation. It uses hydraulic pressure-controlled cylinder, compactor, and robotic arm, giving the operator full control. It takes an average of 2 minutes to repair the hole in the asphalt. The heated road system is an innovative technology. It was developed especially for the safe use of roads in snowy and icy winter conditions. This system melts snow and ice thanks to the heating cables located under the road surface. In this way, it both uninterrupts the traffic flow and prevents accidents. First of all, the upper asphalt layer of the existing road is removed. Then a new base layer is poured and snow melting mats are laid on top. Finally, it is completely covered with asphalt. There is a control panel to operate the entire system from indoors. Now, let's see how the same system is used for car parking. This is a really great system. You will see how it works at the end of the video. Regular maintenance and inspection is essential for the system to work properly. The cost of this system may vary depending on the size of the road, the materials used, and other factors. This is how the lines we see in parks, playgrounds, parking lots, and roads are made. This employee does his job perfectly. The result is like a work of art. A floor that moves out of place may cause problems. It is very easy to solve this problem with polyurethane flooring correction process. Holes are drilled into the concrete slabs at equal intervals. Polyurethane foam is injected into these holes with the help of specially designed applicators. The flooring is removed with polyurethane foam squeezed under the floor.